guys, this is Moya Lovely of 876 Barbies, and yeah, I've been away, baby is born. As you can see by the little shoesy here, I got my boy. Anyways, I'm doing this video to do some unboxing. I will tell you guys my labor story later, like when I get situated with getting a schedule done with him and all, I will get a labor story out to you guys. Mine was kind of like, you know, not fun, but it wasn't the worst of him, so I'm thankful for that. He's here, he's healthy, he's growing. So yeah, so anyways, back to this video. I hope you guys like my makeup. I tried to get all dolled up for you guys because I haven't seen you guys in so long. I haven't talked to you guys in so long. Like, yeah, I'm excited. So I'm doing an unboxing of these two packages. I know what they are, but it's the first time I'm going to be like experiencing them with you guys. I haven't opened this one, so I'm not sure how everything came, but I've opened this one. Let me just start with this one since it's already open. And by the time so you see cloth diaper, so I'm going to talk to you while I open this or while I do this. I decided to do cloth diapering because I'm an environmentalist by heart. I probably don't go as deep as I can or could or whatever, but I try to do my part. So reason for cloth diapering is because it can help the environment, lessen the amount of diapers I can throw it in the wasteland or whatever the case may be, because they don't break down as fast as they should. And I estimated that my son, because I did a little test, my son uses 30 diapers in 4 days. In 4 days, yeah, 4 days. So it's approximately 7 diapers a day. That's a lot. That is a lot to be throwing out, not reusing. Like, that's a lot. That's a lot to put back into the environment, to expect the environment to deal with it. No, I'm trying to deal with it. I'm trying to lower my carbon footprint by doing cloth diapering, and it's also a little bit cheaper. The initial cost of cloth diapering is expensive, but overall it's cheaper because you just wash these and that's it. Pin them on the line, wait for them to dry, put them on back. Can't do that with a diaper. Use one diaper, that's it, throw it out. So yeah. So anyways, this package here had 2 diapers. I've seen this one, but I've opened this one. These are cloth diapers. I have pocket diapers. These are a cheaper alternative. So they aren't really nothing special. Nothing really special. And these are the pocket diapers. And this is the one size. So this can go from newborn to 2 years old, roughly 2 years old. So it's adjustable, so you pin these up and stuff to adjust the size and pin this like a regular diaper, and then you have a insert in here. These didn't come with an insert, so I'll be buying inserts. I'll be getting inserts real soon. I'll probably update you guys on that. So these are the cheaper ones. These are really cheap. This is like nappy out here in Jamaica. Like, instead of having just the nappy alone, you can wear a nappy with these. So you put the nappy on the baby and then put the baby in this, so you don't have to wash the baby so often, so you don't wash up your place, wash up the bed, etc. So this is a waterproof covering for essentially a nappy. So that's kind of what I'm doing. So I'm doing cloth diapering, nappy as Jamaicans call it, It's the more modern way of doing nappies, I should say. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. So this, I have this one. This one has a fleece inside, or whatever the material it is. And then you put the insert in here to do the absorbency of the piece sheets. Excuse my language. The defecation and the urine of the child. And then this one's supposed to be a summer diaper, so it's more ventilated, they say. And I got blue and green, as you can see. And with this one, yeah, it's a mesh inside, so it helps with the ventilation. So these are the cloth diapers. This green is quite cute, like very, very cute. I just put this package now after opening it. And as I was saying, I'm kind of environmentalist, so I really want to help in whatever way. And I know this is going to be hard, like, because even, like, wash, this has to be washed probably every day, yeah, because at this amount that I have to wash it often, and that's the only thing kind of strenuous on me, but I'll make it work. I'll let you guys know how that goes. So yeah, alright, so this is the second one. This is by Happy Flutes. Yeah, the brand of this one is Happy Flutes. The insert that I was telling you guys about. So this one, I bought insert and covers. So this is the inserts. I think I got four here. Yes, I got yours. So this is the insert that you put inside the diaper. Oh my god, I can't wait. Oh my god, like, I'm so excited, you guys. You guys don't even know how long I've been waiting for this. That's the only thing about this shipping, company that I do like. It took forever. But anywho, so this is the insert that you put inside this, the diaper here. So this is what absorbs liquid. So you can even put two of these depending on how often your child pees. And tools, they put this inside the diaper and stuff like that. So I have four here. Oh god, I'm so excited, like, you guys don't even know. And then I have the diapers. Alright, so these are the covers. See, I bought black and white, a black and white set. Alright, so they have some information here. I can read it to you guys. Why choose Happy Flutes? Alright, I'm not going to read that. You guys can choose any brand you want. So how many diapers should I prepare? One size diaper could be used from birth to potty training stage by simply using the adjustable snap. So that's what I was saying. You can use it from newborn to potty training, to whenever you potty train your child, which is around 1.5, 2, thereabouts. You need a minimum of 24 to 20 to 36 pieces of nappies. So that's my aim, to build my stash as I go. Right now, this is just for home. So I'll still be using disposables, but later on I'll hope to have a stash enough that I won't be using disposable at all. So yeah. So how to wash. Wash and dry new diapers before use. Shake off solid matter. That's the clue they're saying you should shake it off before you wash it. From soiled diaper into the toilet. Shake off solid matter from the soiled diaper into the toilet if washing in machine. This is a not English country, yeah, so their English translation is never good. And then drop the diaper into a small pail liner, wash in the washing machine. If hand wash, press washing diaper into warm or hot water. So you wash it in a warm or hot water and use laundry use laundry detergent. Dry the diaper in the dryer or hang them in the sun. I'm going to sun dry because I have no dryer, and I'm going to hand wash because it's easier and faster. And since it's just like 6 diapers I have, it's faster. Tip, they gave us a tip to use baking soda to remove smell of urine and vinegar to remove the baking soda. Okay, so use baking soda to remove the urine smell, and they asked for feedback. So yes, as I said, I bought a black and white set of four pieces. Aren't they cute? So this is the first one. It's black with kittens, and as I said, it's adjustable. This has double snaps, so it's easier to snap, and you can even interlock it. As I say, it's from newborn, so you can even interlock the snaps like this. If the baby is very small, you can bring it up very, very high. With this one, it has more snaps down here, so it's more adjustable than the other one. I can see that this only have 2 snap options, this one has 3. So this is a black and white with cats. This is the insert. I'm like so excited, you guys. So you put the insert here, or you can put the nappy on the baby, then put this over the baby. Either way, it works. Then we have another cat one, but with a solid black at the top. This is so cute, guys. Oh god, I can't wait. So, and I'm not going to edit this video, I'm just going to put it up as is, so excuse me not reading properly, my overexcitement, but this is just real Moya moment. So yeah, so this is a full cat one, black and white. As I said, it's all black and white, so I don't need to say that again. This is cat one, and you guys know I love cats, so yeah, that's why I got this too. Plus I love black and white, and it would be easier to not show on the clothes or whatever. So this one is a milk one, just like this one, but milk, interchanging with the milk bottles. Ooh, I can't wait, guys. So this is my journey into cloth diapering, like legit. And then this one, full black, milk at the top. I'm excited, guys. As you can probably see, a little baby boy is feeding, so I had to take a break there. But as I was saying, my cloth diapers, so I have all 6 of them here. I have 4 inserts and more to come. This is something new to me. I just was researching what I could do to help the environment, and that's what came up. And I was also looking alternative to just the regular nappy that we have out here, because I was wondering how they kept it waterproof. So I was like, this is what came up. So I'm trying them. I have cheaper alternative and the more expensive alternatives. If you're in Jamaica and would like to purchase them, hit me up. I'll probably start selling these if there are anybody interested. But anywho, the Happy Flutes are very nice thus far. I love them so far. I didn't get the ones that are double gusses. There's a few, like about 4 or 5 different types of cloth diapers. You can figure out the ones that you want, what you like. I like the pocket ones because you can put more than one insert. Like for example, at newborn stage they pee more, so you can put more than one insert, so it can be more absorbency, especially for nighttime. What else? You have just the covers alone, like there's no insert in it or no pocket in it, so you can just use that for the nappies to make the nappies waterproof, or for no leakage on the mattress or bed or wherever you put your babies in your lap. There are many different types. This is the one that I'm starting off with. The pocket diapers, the adjustable ones. You have sized ones as well. I chose to go with this because he can wear it up to two or potty train until he's potty trained, because he himself, when he's smart or knows better, he can pull it off, use the potty, and that will be it. So yeah, that is the cloth diaper. This is a new journey for me and I'm very excited. I wanted to start a long time ago, but these took hella long to come, longer than expected. I even introduced another young lady to it, and she got hers from Amazon. Some girly ones, because she has a daughter, or she was having, you know, she have a daughter now. She got some very nice ones, so yeah, I'm excited. Like, I'm totally excited for cloth diapering. So yeah, I'll let you guys know the updates on it. I have videos, but I'm trying to get a schedule down. Schedule. However you pronounce that word. Right now my head is isn't mom brain a real thing? I feel it's a real thing. I forget people's names. I forget how to pronounce stuff. Even though I was bad at English before. Not my fault. So anyways, schedule. I'm trying to get him on a schedule so I can do stuff, or for me to be able to make videos and business and just do other things than being mom. So that's what I'm trying to do. And playtime. That's all I do. Mom, house, play. Nothing in between right now. So we try to get on a schedule. I've just recently tried to incorporate working out, so I'm trying to wake up earlier. He's a late waker like myself. We usually start our day around 9:30, 10 o'clock, 9. So I'm trying to wake up before that, like 8, around about there, so that we can get an early start to our day. So yeah, that's what I want to do. But I'll update you guys on that. I'll give you my story later on when I have more time, because I really was like planning makeup. I said, all right, let me just make a video since I'm all dolled up. And don't mind my ears, hair, guys, it's all fuzzy because I went to Wiz Cafe. Yes, Wiz came. Like, that's something I need to talk about. Traveling with a young baby, that's an experience. But yeah, I went to Wiz Cafe and my hair is all fuzzy now, so I need to redo it. But I just wanted to make a video, so don't mind that. And my eyebrows want to be done too, so don't mind that either. I want to do a video with you guys for how I do my brow routine. Like, everything from start to finish, cleaning it up, grooming it, straight to fill it. So hopefully I'll be getting that done soon. Yeah, so hopefully I'll be getting that done soon for you guys. So yeah, anyways, I'm going to sign on because baby boy is wanting my attention. So yeah, cloth diapering experience with Moya Lovely. Stay tuned to that. I'll let you guys know after I wash it how it goes. Like, it's a real thing. Like, I'm happy, excited, nervous at the same time to do this, because I know people use nappy back in the days, but these days they just take off a diaper and throw it away because of all of the mess that happens. So I'll let you guys know how it goes. Excited. I'm loving being a mom, by the way. So far it's fun. It's nerve-wracking because I have a whole human being, pea-sized human being, taken care of. But I'm holding it together. I'm trying to hold it together. And I'm exclusively breastfeeding, which is a struggle. I don't know why my body don't want more milk than or probably it's just me overthinking it, because he seems to be fine, and my daddy says as long as he's not bawling, hollering, you're doing fine, you're feeding him. So I'm like, I want more, I don't get that pain, like my breast overfull or nothing. So I'm like, but anyways, that's a whole nother story. So I'm signing. Baby boy wants my attention now, so I'm going to sign out. So this is Moya Lovely signing out. And remember to wear the best to you for the world to see. Bye, dolls. Love you guys.